Hey-ya! Let's go!
Medallion's humming. Nice up here. It's gotta be.
Not so fast, Roach. That's it, Roach. Hey-ya!
Are older and deeper, heavily armored. Elf guardians, probably.
That's it, Roach.
Griffin's nest. What remains of it, at least. Female. Larvae and her wounds have already hatched. Been dead at least a week. Other Griffin must be a male. Cuts over the whole body. Not a drop of blood on the beak or claws. didn't defend herself. Crept up on her while she slept. Beak tips worn. Gray hairs in the coat. 10, 12 years old. Griffins pair off for life when young. Male must be about the same age. Thick shaft, dense barbs. A royal griffin. Explains why the male I ran into was so aggressive. Hunted the Nilfgaardians down here in the forest first, then started prowling the area. Done all I could. Should talk to Vesemir.
It's close.
Let's go give it a warm welcome.
Wait. Wait, this.
A crossbow.
Won it in a card game while you ran around. Might come in handy.
A witcher with a crossbow? We breaking with tradition?
Stop talking. Got a griffin to kill. Watch out! It's about to dive!
Not bad. Not bad. Though you could stand to improve some things.
Man spends his whole life learning.
Not a witcher, unless he doesn't want to live long. But more on that later. Take the griffin's head to the black ones. I'll ready our horses. Meet me at the inn.
Shit in a bloke hole.